I love the last 2 weeks. I've learned a lot about the animals. Being in the Markel Center made me have contact with different animals that I would never have contact anywhere else.
So unfortunately, that's all the time we have for this week, but next week I'm going to be showing you even more of the African adventures, and I'll be answering a lot of your questions. I know a lot of you want to know the main differences between the Living with Lions program and the Living with Big Cats program, so next week I'm going to get a little more into that. If you want to know more about these volunteer projects... These animals roam around as we're eating our lunch.
These animals.
These animals.